Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the heart of the magazine channel. Did Erkan Meriç secretly get married? Has he given up on Hazal Subaşı now? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. We got to know Erkan Meriç from the TV series You Name It. The handsome actor met Hazal Subaşı in the TV series Adını Sen Koy. Erkan Meriç was in love with Hazal Subaşı. When I said I found the love I was looking for, unfortunately, he broke up with Hazal Subaşı. After Hazal Subaşı broke up with Erkan Meriç, he immediately found a new lover. This made Erkan Meriç very sad. Erkan Meriç wondered if Hazal never loved me. Although Erkan Meriç was very upset about this situation, he quickly resolved. Afterwards, we did not see Erkan Meriç on the screens for a long time. Later, she appeared in the TV series Gülümse Kaderine. However, we did not see Erkan Meriç together with anyone after Hazal Subaşı. However, Erkan Meriç shared a photo with a girl in the past months. We thought this girl and Erkan Meriç is friend because we thought that Erkan Meriç still loved Hazal Subaşı. However, we were wrong. Allegedly, that girl was Erkan Meriç's girlfriend. Erkan Meriç very much wanted to marry Hazal Subaşı. He even waited a long time for Hazal Subaşı to get married. But eventually, he got tired of waiting. Erkan Meriç allegedly married another woman. We hope this news are true. Erkan Meriç deserves to be happy. While waiting for Erkan Hazal, he was very tired and worn out. We hope Erkan will be very happy. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.